What up, guys? My name is MondoCat from www.mondocat.tv, and we're going to do a super quick tutorial on how to upload your avatar to ChilloutVR. First off, what you need to get is Unity Hub. So Google Unity Hub, download the Unity Hub, get here, and then hit download Unity Hub again. Wow, it's going to download. You install it, hit next, and then you have it installed. The next thing you want to do is install the software developer kit for ChilloutVR. So you want to go back to Google and then hit ChilloutVR, and it's not SDK, it's CCK for Content Creation Kit. I don't know why I didn't make it up. I'm just here. So then you want to go down and you're going to install Unity 2019.4.13F1. Click that. It's going to open up Unity Hub. It's going to do its thing. It's going to install, and then you want to download the Content Creation Kit 2.2 right here. Download it, and it will be there. It'll exist. So then what you want to do is go to your Unity Hub, and it's going to open, and you want to hit New Project. You want to make sure you're operating under the 2019, not the VRChat one. So hit the 2019 one, hit type in a name, whatever the heck you want to call it. Holy poop, because yeah. It's going to look like this. Holy poop project. We're going to assets, import a new package, custom package. We're going to hit that content creation kit that we just downloaded. It's going to take a few to import, so make sure all of this is checked. It should be checked. Hit this import button, and then go and grab yourself a snack for about 5 minutes, and I will see you in, well, it's going to be like 2 seconds for you, but you know what I mean. All right, so our content creation kit is over here. And then now we want to import our avatar. So if you go to some place like VRC Mods and download an avatar with the download button, then you can go back to your project, go to assets, import package, custom package. We got this little girl named Yugami, and so we're gonna import her, all of her stuff there. Doesn't matter if it's made for VRC Mods, it'll still work. So we are here. Here's our girl. And you're going to want to go down here and grab her prefab. If you can't find it, just hit the little prefab button there. We're going to drag her up to the scene. But she's pink. We don't like that. Ah, so that means our shaders are fucked up. So what we want to do, I'm going to go down here to our materials and select all of these pink boys. Hold shift and click the last one after clicking the first one. Up a shader here, it's probably looking for Poyomi, and Poyomi will work, but you don't have Poyomi. Well, at least I don't. You probably should get Poyomi, though, but we're going to hit standard. And then, like, whoosh, there she is. There's our girl. If it looks dark, then you just adjust the directional light up here and just turn it, because it could look like that, and then that's poop. But it doesn't really matter once you get it uploaded. So, then you are going to go to the model here. And you can see where it's probably got the VR chat things. And we actually don't need to remove that because it'll remove it automatically. But we are going to add the CVR avatar to this thingy down here. And that is a component. And this all looks super scary, but there's only a couple things we got to worry about right here. Our voice position, which you probably want to go where you like your mouth is. But you know what? If you want to talk out of your ass, you can. You can literally talk out of your ass in this game. View position, we're going to bring up to right in between the eyeballs. That's always a good spot to have that. Drag the body over there. And then I think blend shapes, you know what? I don't actually know what this does yet, but you can select that. But you want to hit the blink left and the blink right. We want to use the Vizing blend shapes. Yes, and you can sit here and click all these, or you can go down here and hit auto select. Boom, amazing. That's about it. So now we need to get our key to log in. So we're going to go back to our browser, go to the ChilloutVR website, log in and everything. /my. Under my profile, hit settings. And scroll all the way down here. Your content creation master key is right here. Hit copy. Don't give that to anyone. It's kind of like a password. Go down here and you will log in with your username and then paste that key. Then you will look like this. If there are any scripts that are weird, there's a remove all scripts button, but there's not because I took it off. All you gotta do is hit upload avatar, and it's gonna take a second. Drag this off to the side here. We don't need this for a little while. You go away. You go up there. go back to our game. We want to hit safe for work. And if you have any like dongs hanging out or some seizure looking things, you want to make sure you check those. But in the meantime, we're going to hit continue. We're going to name our dude the Yagumi. I think as well as Yagumi. I don't know. Hit upload new picture. Yes. I'm legally able to upload this. Yes. Hit proceed to upload. It's going to take a minute. Upload is finished. Okay, so now we are gonna load ChilloutVR. We're just gonna go in desktop mode, and that's okay. Cool, I don't wanna have seizures. It's gonna log in, because I'm already logged in. Gonna load your home world, and so we are going to go to a world that I know has a mirror, the Japan Shrine, and I'm just gonna join that real quick and just kind of just entertain yourself on the way up here. But you know what? That's okay. We're all adults here. Oh, no screaming children allowed. So, we're going to hit this mirror button. We are going to go to our avatars. And here is our Yagumi, which I already messed up this tutorial once, so you can see my other mess up. So, we're going to hit the change avatar. And here we are. So, let's make sure our mouth works. Hello, everyone. My name is Yagami MondoCat. And we are in ChilloutVR. And that took, what, like 10 minutes? Took, like, nothing. Absolutely no time at all. So I will see you in ChilloutVR or VRChat, whatever. Either way, head on over to my Discord at mondocat.tv. Show me some dank memes. Say thanks for this tutorial. If you didn't like it, come to my Discord and say, your tutorial was shit, and then show me some dank memes. It'll be great. We'll all have a good time. So I will see you next time on Dragon Ball Z. Bye. Alright, and a special bonus feature of how to upload your world to ChilloutVR. So what you do is you import your world just like normal. This is straight up from VRChat right here. And so, except for I added the pickup toggles, because those are different from VRChat to ChilloutVR. But if you want to upload anything, like if you just get a pre-made thing, all you gotta do is go to your main world's button thingy-mabobber. I put that under spawn, but it could be anywhere. And I added the component of CVR world right here, and it is just like VRChat. Under spawn, your size is 1, and I'm spawning, and just drag that over, right over to the spawn area. I put the height as -10 so you're not falling a gajillion miles. And that's it. You literally just upload, hit the remove all missing scripts button, gets rid of all your VRChat garbage, and you hit the upload world, and just like the avatar, you fill out the little thingy, and that's it. Enjoy your damn world, children.